A church musician for more than 45 years, Carl Cole is well known in the Rockford area. He's also dedicated to helping local kids succeed by promoting the Yes Club vision. Carl Cole was born with the gift of music.
Lift every voice and sing.
When I was three, I would just listen to the Flintstones on TV and just go to the piano and pick it out.
Along with his six siblings, Carl performed with the Singing Cole family in the 1960s and 70s. By the time he was in middle school, he was playing the piano for the family group. He started his career as a church musician when he was just 10 years old.
I learned so much stuff playing in church as a boy.
His father, James, passed away when Carl was 12. Inspired by his mother, Irma, Carl created a program to help local kids. The Young Eagles Success, or Yes Club, uses music to reach kids and promote a positive lifestyle.
And music was such a good tool because it's such a universal language and it brings all races and cultures and ages together.
The club does musical performances all across the state line area. Along with his wife, Diana, the Coles have been running Yes Club for more than a decade, helping to keep local kids on the right path.
I am so glad to be a part of working with him and helping to teach kids character and to help them to know that there are choices out there and that there's a better way and that they can do and be whatever they want to be.
I'm really blessed that God gave me something that I could use to make my community better, and then I learned that when you make your community better, you're really doing something to make your world better.
Oh my gosh, that was so amazing. Oh my God, you made me cry. That was beautiful.
Yes Club is endorsed by a number of community leaders and organizations. The owner of a dozen local McDonald's is now sponsoring the group. They perform at area McDonald's on the fourth Saturday of each month from 11 to 1.